switch, turn it on, it rotates. So I don't know exactly what the table was built for, but if you look underneath, it's got a massive gearbox, giant chain, big rollers, so it can handle some weight. So it runs off a three-phase, 220 power. It chooches